a big Ferris wheel out here. I go out there, I will end up in front of that aquarium over there, but I'm gonna try to go this way. It's so quiet out here. I only see a few people walking and biking. There's the stairs down there to go down below, but I'm gonna go all the way at the end and go down to where all the water fountain is. There used to be a lot of events happening here at the Long Beach Convention Center since the pandemic. Nothing been happening here since. this walkway. It looks so pretty. This one here. This is so pretty. This is lights up at night and it looks so beautiful. The music. So cute. Light up at night and it looks so pretty, so I will come back here so you guys can see it at night time when all the lights are on and it looks so beautiful out here. building up there. They just started a few months back, I think back in June, and it's almost done. Because I'm gonna head back. My parking meter will be up soon, so I'm gonna end this now. I'm gonna head back to my car. I'm gonna go to the review. It's more beautiful if you guys can see this at night with all the lights in the water and all the lights on all the fixtures is on. It's really so nice and beautiful. So when I get a chance, I will come back here tonight so I can take a video of it and show you guys. Okay? Thank you guys for watching. Again, this is Inal Beach. And I'm sure all of you guys know it already. So.